I will give my life in pursuit of duty and honor.
It's my fault that Guo Huai is surrounded by enemies. We have to rescue him.
Master Guo Huai is a most superior warrior, but losing him would be a big blow for Wei.
After reviewing my strategy.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
Those provisions are our lifeline. We must ensure that they reach their destination.
They intend to use their provisions to hold out until help arrives. I'm not gonna let that happen.
You're starting to move the provisions now? Something's not right here. We should cut them off.
Master Zhuge Dan has arrived with reinforcements.
I was reborn in He Fei Castle. I am here to be a source of strength to you all.
We can't let them get in our way. We've got to stop them.
We've been left behind as well. Please, you've got to help us.
It seems other officers have been left behind as well. We shall try to rescue them too.
Master Zhuge Dan has arrived to stop the enemy. Although unexpected, I am grateful to him.
What? Our decoys have been destroyed! Then our plan is doomed to failure!
I just know they're planning something. Let's make sure we don't fall into their trap.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Hey, they're at the bottom of the cliff. Now's our chance to strike them from above.
I am grateful for your assistance. Amazing! You sure know how to fight. What's the matter? Are you lost, you poor little thing? I shall bring it to them!
I will suppress the enemy.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
You are pretty good.
You sure know how to fight.
That's the spirit. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Tribe shall give us the strength we require to finish Wei for good.
Jiang Wei has arrived with members of the Jiang tribe.
Finally, the commander has shown himself. Defeat him, and victory is ours.
I shall
step forward. I am fulfilling the wish. wishes of my predecessors. Shu's victory is assured.
I don't deny your sense of responsibility, but I will not be defeated.
No! Once again our great intent has been impeded! Chancellor! My apologies!
Thanks to all three of you.
You've been running about all over the place.
I wouldn't say that.
Listen to me very carefully. You carry the expectations of many on your shoulders. You cannot afford to worry about little details. Such trivial matters can be safely left to me.
But Guo Huai, he really couldn't...
My lord...